The Kronos fleet's about to enter normal space. They'll be within Faycreed 4's orbital trajectory in 5 minutes.
Understood. They're emissaries, so we'll welcome them as we would any diplomat. Put him on screen. I'm terribly sorry, Mr. President. We have yet to receive any transmission from Central Command.
There's no need for you to apologize. These things often do take time.
I appreciate it.
Captain, there's an incoming transmission from Central Command.
Put them on. Commander Dean, I'm pleased to report that the President has already arrived in our sector.
I see. President Mutal. It's been quite some time.
Yes, it certainly has, Commander Dean.
Allow me to dispense with the formalities. The Federation Security Council just finished an emergency session, and I assume both you and Captain Kenny are anxiously awaiting the results.
Please.
Based on Captain Kenny's report, along with the logs from his ship, the Council's decision is thus. The Pan-Galactic Federation accepts the Central Kronos government's request for aid. As the representative body of the Pan-Galactic Federation, it is our top priority to ensure that peace is maintained. Thus, while we will indeed provide our resources to you, we recommend the utilization of non-violent methods with the opposition.
We appreciate the help.
However, there is no guarantee that General Alma's faction can be reasoned with peacefully. In such an event, we advocate the use of force to subdue them.
As you wish. We shall endeavor to solve things peacefully, resorting to military action only if that proves fruitless.
Furthermore, the Charles D. Gold is by far the closest Federation vessel to Kronos territory at this time. Not only that, but it also happens to be the fastest ship in our illustrious fleet. Therefore, Captain Kenny, I appoint you as the Federation's official ambassador.
I'll do my utmost to serve fittingly in this new capacity.
One more thing. I will dispatch reinforcements to your destination. It's unlikely, however, that they'll arrive in time. You're on your own in regards to cooperating with the Central Kronos government.
Thanks for the warning, sir.
I have nothing further, Mr. President. But is there anything you would like to add?
I am deeply moved by the extent of your government's generosity.
Very well. Then I shall take my leave. Captain Kenny, do the Federation proud. I'll send the mission details to your ship later. Please make sure you review them. Understood?
Understood.
Dean, over and out.
There you go. I look forward to working with you, Mr. President.
As do I. Now, sorry if this is a bit too forthright, but let me share what we know about the sector in which General Alma is currently hiding.
You already know where he is?
We haven't simply been twiddling our thumbs on the sideline this whole time, you know. There is a certain asteroid belt 300 light-years from Kronos Station 4, and it is there that the Rebel faction has clandestinely erected its hideout. Let me send you the data we have on it.
If we know where they are, I say we start heading there this instant.
Very well. We'll send a fleet of ships from the Kronos governmental forces in the meantime. They ought to be able to rendezvous with us once we enter opposition territory.
Do you know how many ships there are in the Rebel fleet?
A dozen or so. But the real problem isn't their numbers, it's their firepower. They have all our most advanced battlecruisers at their disposal.
Sounds like we'll need to fight tooth and nail to win.
Either way, our ship will follow dutifully behind you.
May we come out of this on top, sir. Kenny, over and out. Engines to half power. Once we leave this trajectory, cruise at warp 14 to the coordinates the President sent.
Yes, sir. Engines at half until we leave trajectory, then cruise at warp 14 until destination.
It'll be a while until we arrive, so do what you will in the meantime.
Captain, transmission incoming.
From who?
I don't know. It says the source is unidentified. Should we pick up?
Yes. On screen.
I'm so glad you decided to come, Captain Kenny.
Well, if it isn't General Alma himself.
How fortuitous that you live. For now, my wish to face you in battle can be granted.
We've been dispatched as official ambassadors of the Federation. We wish to negotiate peace, not fight.
Negotiate peace? The Federation? Is that supposed to be a joke? Well, do you see me laughing?
It's true that I'd like to settle this without resorting to violence.
You browbeat us into signing away our sovereignty, and now you have the gall to demand our unconditional surrender with a straight face? When will this farce ever end?
We formed this alliance for the sake of preserving peace. None of the Federation's members would ever force you to join it against your will.
That's mere semantics. No matter. The time for debate has passed. The Federation's nothing more than a government-run gang. Consequently, I have no qualms about using it as a guinea pig for our new space-time symbology. First, I'll slaughter you and the traitors who sold our homeworld. Then you know what I'll do? Use your corpses to fuel a beacon for a new Kronos!
What a shame we couldn't work things out.
I have a message for the stripling who fancies himself guardian to my test subject. Wet your proverbial blade, for you're about to see whose symbology is truly the greatest.
His location?
The asteroid belt from the data that President Lutal sent us, apparently.
What a grand gesture from the General. And see to it that President Mutal's flagship gets the transmission records and data analysis.
Yes, sir.
I estimate that it'll take around 16 hours to reach the asteroid belt where General Alma is hiding. No matter how we end up settling this conflict, it'll be settled by sometime tomorrow. I recommend you rest while you can.
Sweet time.
Meet in front of the turbo lift.
So, First Officer, how's the hunt for a bride coming?
Ugh.
What about that cute officer you said you went out to eat with the other day? No good, I take it. In that case, not to worry. I'll introduce you to another girl then.
Captain?
Yeah?
Please give it a rest. Pardon me. Pardon me. I must use this gift to protect others.
Feel it.
Fire rock.
Far away.
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn. Lieutenant! Long time no see.
You look as good as always.
Lieutenant, Hannah, Dax, Gunther, sorry to put you through all this trouble.
Come on, why you gotta be like that? You know Rasulia's safe in our hands.
I believe you mean it's safe in Dax's hands? Without all the intelligence he gathers, we'd be done for.
None of you have changed a bit.
Lieutenant, you're not leaving us again, are you?
Yes, my journey has yet to end.
I see.
Hanna, snap out of it. Don't worry. I'll pick up the lieutenant's slack while he's gone.
Lieutenant, leave Rasulia to us.
Thank you all. I am honored to have you in my unit.
Whoops.
You're such a good kid, Miki. Your parents must have poured their hearts out raising you.
No. Actually, they both passed away long ago. After that, Fiddly's parents took me in. Raised me as if I were one of their own.
I see. So that's why you treat Fiddly like an older brother.
Is that how it looks?
What? You didn't realize that's how it came off? I've gotta say, that's a bit of a surprise.
I'm sorry. Old habits die hard, I guess. I should probably stop acting like that with him, right?
No, I'm almost positive he enjoys it. Lots of guys want little sisters. Don't stop. Keep it up.
Me, a little sister.
Sorry. Sorry.
Hello.
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Fidel, even though you can't go home, you're not lonely?
I'll let you in on a little something. I have a bunch of secret hideouts scattered all over the continent. That's why I'm not lonely.
Amazing. Next time, take me with you.
All right, Relia. But don't tell anyone else. They're secret.
I assume this goes without saying, but still, your father was a truly amazing individual. Once a life is lost, it can never return. The time you spent with Daryl while he was alive, though, will never be lost. Memories are eternal. He'll be with you as long as you don't forget him. Feel free to lean on me whenever things get too tough for you.
When it comes to cleaning, the main thing to remember is to work from the top to the bottom. Knock the dust off high places first, and then finish up by scrubbing the floor. When cleaning a square room, never miss the corners. The key is to start from the edges and work your way around, one corner at a time. If you haven't worn something in 2 years, throw it out. If you're not sure whether you need something or not, you don't.
Teacher, I have a question. I have so many things of sentimental value in my room, my cleaning robot malfunctions whenever it enters.
Throw it all out. I'm telling you, that's the one and only option you have left.
As a military man, do you ever struggle with the concept of taking life?
All military personnel must face it at one point or another. Tears have no place on the battlefield. For you and I are merely instruments of war. Having said that, you need to embrace the feeling of disgust that accompanies killing others for as long as you live. Because that is your humanity. At least, that's what I was taught a long time ago.
Your teacher sounds like an excellent mentor. I'd like to meet him someday.
If only he was still alive.
As it gets.
Can I say I'm a perfectionist?
safety in the cab.
We have the advantage!
Behold! Shimmering death awaits!
A decisive win with minimal
casualties. Can I say I'm a
professional? More challenges left. Hopefully I can be of assistance now.
A warrior must continue to hone his skills.
Hold weapon!
Mirror blade!
Ah, bring it on!
Shadow needles!
Ah. Hold weapon!
Give a chance!
That wasn't even worth the effort.
Can't get any better
than
that.
Why can't they all be this easy?
Our victory's for gone. As close to perfect as it gets.
That was it?
Take advantage of this! Die!
I'm not ready to retire yet.
Here's our chance!
Don't move!
Amateurs move!
It's okay.
We're
safe now.
Lightning blast!
I want to help.
A decisive win with minimal cash.
Can't get any better than that.
Marble.
There, can I get some marbles? Oh boy. It's a long list.
These adversaries pose no threat.
I'm on it! Mirror blade!
From the tide of battle, my way!
Don't get away from me!
That wasn't even worth it.
worth the effort.
Can't get any better than that.
Cool. You don't even need me.
Take me off.
Shadow
Mirror Blade.
Where'd that move?
I'll sever your hope.
Hold weapon.
Try guilty.
Hang
on. That was a piece of cake.
What? It's over already?
Why can't they all be this easy?
I'll sever your hope.
May serenity bring you torment.
Okay.
That was a piece of cake.
Why can't they all?
Can I say I'm a perfectionist?
Round.
A decisive win with minimal casualties.
That's how you win battle.
Just as I expected.
That was scary.
Is this all we're up against?
Hang in there!
Take me
off! Arcane weapon!
Oh wait, yeah, I need to find out, guys.
Let's get down to this.
So strong, try to withstand this!
There's no escaping gravity!
Ethereal blast!
On it, now!
I call it
Okay.
Take that!
Fairy light!
I call upon a crushing cold! Boy, take you! Going to help!
If you think you're so strong, try to withstand this!
Shadow Man.
Allow me to help. This'll turn the tide of battle my way.
No, we can't be!
together, the idiots.
Deep freeze!
feeling guilty.
Very likely.
Run them so easy, my shadow minion.
Everybody in the house. I want to help.
I'll sever your hope! I'll finish you off!
This'll turn the tide of battle my way!
I call it a crushing cold!
Hunter's move!
Feeling a little cold? Cold weather! Mr. Soldier!
Hunter's move!
I can help you!
Leave this to me!
Try to withstand this!
Left yourself open!
Aerial blast!
On it, Fidel!
I've got your number!
So strong, try to withstand this!
Friendly blight!
Look out, count me in!
No one will
hear you! Aerial blast!
Arctic impact!
No,
I'm right with you, Fidel. I'll help you.
Feeling a little cold.
One, two, three!
also clear ahead.
Arctic impact!
I want to help. No one likes getting hurt.
I call upon a crushing cold.
Turn the tide of battle my way. No shelter from the rain of blade. No shelter from the rain of blade. Red squall. Red squall.
Windstorm.
I call upon a crushing
soul. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that.
you down!
No.
dead!
That was close!
I need to do this manually. I'm not very reliable. I'm an idiot.
Arctic Impact! Resurrection!
No shelter from the rain of blades! No shelter from the rain of blades! This'll turn the tide of battle my way! Hunters move! Hunters move! This'll turn the tide of battle my way!
I call upon a crushing soul!
You're
a
shimmering
revelation! Strength squall! Stand back and let the adults do their job. Energy burst!
Let's combine our efforts.
No one was there.
Stand back and let the adults do their job. Energy burst!
The resonance of both mind and body calls forth untold strength. Mind rack!
Behold, new school of swordsmanship! Cyclone Blade!
You destroy
the
pistol!
To accept eternal ruin. Keep that underlying principle in mind. Final dystopia.
can help you.
So much pain.
Emerson.
Arcane weapon.
Must use this gift to protect others.
Wow, this is the one hour. So oh my, that's a huge difference, and I'm just only level 50, 70 plus, wait, 84, oh wait, I'm 84, that's a huge difference.
What craftsmanship?
That's it?
That was
hardly worth the effort. More challenges lie ahead. Done here, just as I expected.
Mm-hmm. Oh, boy. I'm gonna go to work.
Must continue to hone his skills.
I refuse to stop here.
I'm not ready to retire yet.
Mm-hmm.
Whoops. Pardon me. Sorry.
Clearly,
sorry.
How did it look?
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
You buying a present? I'm so jealous of the lucky guy who gets it.
I'm just testing my emotions, that's all.
Your emotions?
I want to know whether or not picking a present makes my heart skip a beat. Whether or not I've forgotten the joy of giving. Whenever I have to pick something, it scares me. I get the feeling that I enjoy it less and less each time. Worried about something?
It's my subordinates. I left everything to them, but I don't know if they can handle it.
I understand how you feel.
Don't you ever get upset with Emerson for always leaving you to your own devices?
Not really. I take it as a sign of his trust in my abilities.
I never thought of it that way. I hope that's how they see this.
Pardon me.
president.
Meet in front of the turbo lift.
I forgot to tell you, First Officer, but I've detected a ghost on this planet.
Captain, I've been monitoring the planet on a regular basis. I know you're kidding.
Mm-hmm. It's a female with rockin' knockers, and she's so beautiful, she'll make your eyes pop out of your head.
Oh. I mean, don't bother telling me more. I couldn't care less.
No need to lie. I could tell you were interested.
No, I'm not. Please, just do your job. Rocking knockers, huh?
Quite pointless. Okay, let's get moving. Thank you. up. Oh, stop. Anything is good.
More challenges lie ahead.
I can help you.
Our victory's forgotten. Allow me to help
your number.
Close to perfect as it gets.
Just as I expected.
Look at me now!
Go, go, go!
What's for that?
Hunter's move!
What can I say? I'm a perfectionist.
Hmm.
As close to perfect as it gets.
Why can't they all be this easy?
Listen to my voice.
That was it.
Sorry.
Another one. Stubborn, stubborn.
Whoops. Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Crap, I don't know his size. What should I do?
You, buying a gift for someone?
Yeah, I am. But I'm having trouble because the person it's for never says what he likes.
If the person doesn't have any preferences, why not just pick something you like?
I hadn't thought of it like that. Thank you.
There was a dog over there. It was wagging its tail a lot.
Dogs wag their tails as a sign of goodwill. They're smart animals.
Goodwill? Like when they like you?
Yes.
If only you had a tail, Mr. Soldier, it'd be easier to understand you.
Ah, I see.
Whoops. Take advantage of this!
May Serenity bring you torment!
Everybody, feel the power!
This is for the tide of battle mind!
Rend them to pieces, my shadow!
One, two, three!
Feeling a little
awkward? Mirror Blade! Too easy!
Hold weapon!
Dirty.
I must use this gift to protect others.
Just do the job. Done. Next up, the big frog. I think we can get started. It doesn't feel long.
More challenges lie ahead.
Hmm.
Sorry. Pardon me. Pardon me. Okay, we'll meet in front of the turbo lift.
We're not done yet.
After the current operation is finished, why not take a short rest?
I'm good. Plus, I need to find some more ideas for my tall tales.
Just please don't drag the rest of us into it, Captain.
Oh, come on. You know you like it.
Not in the slightest.
Sorry.
I missed the chance to get those weapons afterwards.